In this question particularly, we are asked to write down a chemical reaction